Chad, I got okay. You know I love you. I do. A burger holder? Have we got? Is this where we've come?
Al, you are a very skilled burger eater.
How much? Wait a minute. Oh, I don't know. Let's see. I got one hand.
I mean,
I got two hands.
Right.
And look. Oh, and it's expandable.
Yes. Oh, that burger is good. Katie, did she make these burgers?
Oh, she did. And can I tell you that I've never had a burger without a pickle in my lap or condiments all over my white jeans?
You're dripping all over the place.
That's part of the beauty of it.
Wow. But with this, you don't do that.
I know. And it's reusable. I just
love
the burger holder.
Okay.
$10.
It's cute.
And, you know, for a little
perfect
picnic.
For summer barbecue.
Exactly.
Yeah. No, don't buy that
mess.
And get another burger.
No mess.